for the first time, WHO is making recommendations on non-clinical measures that can be applied during labor and childbirth. The first of those is respectful maternity care. There's something about effective communication, and there's also something about labor companionship. Women should be given the chance to labor a bit slower than 1 centimeter per hour, because that is how our body wants to work, and that is what we should support. When you provide simple measures, such as good communication, support and compassion from staff, having a labor companion by your side when you're giving birth, the experience that the woman is going to have in the end is going to be very positive.